Hey guys, so in Uvalde, Texas, there was a school shooting there. A total of 15 people died there, including a suspect that started it. Right now, they're, you know, the police and everyone else is, you know, trying to get everybody out of the school because of what happened. So, yeah, that's all I have for you guys to hear today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And peace out.